I got run out of my normal cooking, the prep area. My oldest daughter, she's baking the shower cake. Yeah. So anyway, we can improvise over here. I'm gonna do the Brazilian churrasqueria.
Churrasqueria.
A try anyway. I know I ain't gonna do a traditional. This is gonna be an experiment, and I'm gonna do a salt. I'm just gonna do beef just to check it out, because I believe the other stuff, the pork, the chicken, the sausage, be easy to do. The beef is gonna be the trick one, because it's gotta be salt and crusted. Well, I guess that's the old Brazilian way of doing things. So I got this top round. And I'm gonna take the top brown out, get off of my finger, piece of plastic, and put it over here, like that. Put that in Mr. Trash Bin. I got some garlic right down here, and I'm gonna give it a whooping. The recipe that I saw or found online for this, cup over here, boy. Called for taking the meat and rubbing this all over it, this garlic. Okay, but that's what I'm gonna do. Just rub it down with this garlic, and all that's gonna go up in the marinade with it. Or not really marinade, you're gonna see. Just pay attention, boy. We're not building no goddamn nuclear submarines and none of that kind of garbage. Get on that. Got it? Good. More garlic on this side here. That's my little granddaughter over there. Probably getting into something. She likes playing with the garbage can, so that's what Papa gonna get her for Christmas, is a garbage can. We get a pretty one with flowers on it. How about that? Now what that recipe said to do, after you rub that garlic all over it, is put a little pepper on it. And kosher salt. And if the kosher salt don't want to stick, put some olive oil on it. But it looks like it's sticking. We're going to put some more, but I'm getting low on kosher salt. I'll probably have to go to regular salt too. We just use both. Who cares? It's salt, right? Good. All right, I put a half a cup of sugar, a tablespoon of rum, and I'm gonna put some lemon juice, about a quarter of a cup of lemon juice, or a half a lemon anyway, boy. See that? Like that. And I'm gonna put some butter. Real butter. And we're gonna make this sauce. There you go, some butter. We got this rum sauce right here. And I have a banana, see, Chiquita banana, peel it, and we're going to peel the banana, bust it in half like that, and then here's that rum sauce that's been simmering in this saucepan. And we're going to pour it over them bananas. We're going to put them in the oven at about 350 for an hour. Here we got this meat, and it's heavily salted, so we're going to try to drag off some of the salt, scrape off some, which we're doing. Then we're we're gonna grill the hell out of it. Good Cajun would have kept all that damn garlic. But I'm following a damn Brazilian recipe. So we got a pretty damn hot grill. And we're gonna put this steak on now. It ain't no steak, it's a damn, I don't remember. Top round, London brawl. And so here's what we got down there. So I put some rice on my plate. Got a little diced pimentos. Roasted red bell peppers. I'll put them on top of my rice. Why? Because I like them. She got a little Parmesan cheese. I'll put a little bit of that on top of my rice. Like that there. I got some black beans. Put a little bit of them on top of my rice. Alrighty. And we got a little bit of horseradish. Fresh, hot. Put some of that. And I got a little bit of a few rolls that we're going to use to dip up the sauce. And it was cooked on the grill. And they're good. I forgot about them bananas, boy. They've been cooking up in that rum sauce that I made. Probably didn't show y'all that. That's tough. Man, them look good too. Rum sauce, butter, lemon juice. Oh God, and sugar.